NBA chief Paul Hoffman retires from the organization which is helping Europe get back on its economic feet. From his successor, William Foster, Hoffman receives a prize-winning poster, then is warmly congratulated on his new post, head of the Ford Foundation, by Defense Chief Marshall, originator of the plan Hoffman carried out.